Mini chapter 59, Evelyn's eyes in the photo of the motel by the liquor store. In the mail delivered to the Blue Jay Way house next morning, Dud finds another envelope addressed to him in the same handwriting as yesterday's, again with no return address. Slicing it open, he finds the only thing inside is a printed photograph of another motel with nothing written on the back. He scrutinises the image. This location is unfamiliar. It is a tiny, rough, two-storey motel with whitish walls, whose sign is foreshortened in side view, such that Dud cannot read it, nor is any street sign visible. Across a side street from the building, however, a garish yellow sign stands in a small parking lot, announcing the yellow-painted JS Liquor Store beyond it. A quick online search turns out to be enough to get a street address for the liquor store, and it turns out to be in Westmont again, just a few blocks from the motel by the vacant lot. He's about to open Google Street View when he realizes that his focus on location has prevented him from noticing there's a young woman standing in the motel's gateway in the photo. He can't imagine how he missed her. He peers close in, and the face of a Latina in her 20s smiles out at him, smooth, sunny, and round, with a faint sass in its clear warmth, looking straight at the camera. Her presence assumes a more sinister significance when he recalls how her staring at him has occurred through the same postal means as the staring of that ferocious blonde psychopath yesterday from the other motel photo. Disconcerted, he resumes opening Street View, navigates to the familiar location earmarked for the righteous gun cockpit at the motel by the vacant lot, and confirms what he saw in that other photo. Yes, there are those sturdy bars protecting the windows on the north facade. The bars were still vertical when captured by Google, not yet bent by that sinister man, whom Dud can imagine bending them as easily as bars of rubber. From there, he clicks his way down South Vermont Avenue, in Street View, towards where the young woman's motel must be. And there it is. Yes, whoever held the camera must have been standing on Vermont itself, looking west and somewhat south, photographing the motel's empty gateway on the northwest corner of West 99th Street. Why would someone post this to him? He holds the photo up to his face, looks again at the woman, and this time is assailed by an uneasy feeling as he picks up on something hidden behind the sunny surface of her expression. It's as if the eyes of somebody else, more powerful than her, were aiming very different emotions at him, some murderous challenge just beyond her smile, emanating from the paper's shiny surface into Dud, fired at him in particular. Oh yes. That does it. He will not be terrorized. He will drive down to Westmont right now and pull the covers off this creepy provocation.